The AGM 62 Walleye is essentially an unpowered version of the Maverick with a larger payload and, depending on the launch altitude, longer range. It is, however, slower and more susceptible to drift than the Maverick. Engage autopilot and, using the O key, cycle through EO weapons until the Walleye display is active on a left DDI. The video display for the Walleye differs somewhat from the Maverick. The display provides two sets of double horizontal and vertical raster lines, which form a square gate at the center. Zoom is required using the Control Plus or Control Minus keys. The target gate is represented in the HUD by a stationary air-to-ground reticle. Maneuver your aircraft to position the reticle on the target. Press the trigger, return, or enter key to designate. The target gate will then snap to your aim point. If you have a good lock, the gate will gimbal to maintain the target in the display center. After designation, the TD diamond will appear on the selected aim point or target in the HUD. An in-range cue appears in your HUD when within launch parameters. Release the weapon with the trigger, return, or enter key.